watch for the deep.
Hello and good morning from Bay Lake. There's the castle behind me and then there's our little view. Oh my gosh. Humidity. Sorry about that, but there's our view. So today we are switching to Grand Floridan and then we're going to take the boat ride around the lake or the lagoon, and then we're gonna eat at our spot tonight at Will James Lodge, which is over there. So we're just going across the street right now to check in for Grand Floridan, check out here. And then we're going on the boat, and then later we'll be going to Forest Point for dinner, so.
Now that we told me I was bad, but then one day I learned a word, the sight we ain't can knows.
The biggest word you ever heard, and this is how it goes. Oh, supercalifragilisticexpialidocious.
Even though the sound of it is something quite atrocious, if you say it loud enough, you'll always sound precocious. Supercalifragilisticexpialidocious. I'm the little London Lion, I'm the little London Lion.
He'd use his word and all would say, there goes a clever gent.
When Dukes and Martha Rogers pass a time of day with me, I say me special word and then they ask me off to tea.
Woo!
Supercalifragilisticexpialidocious.
We're in the minivan. There's Zach back there.
Yeah.
We're in the minivan.
I take it your memory.
We get to watch.
Yeah.
Disney.
I am too.
You know, you can say it backwards, which is docious ali expiastic fragicali rufus, but that's going a bit too far, don't you think?
Indubitably.
So when the cat has got your tongue, there's no need for dismay.
Here it is.
Just summon up this word, and then you've got a lot to say. But better use it carefully, or it could change your life.
For example?
Yes?
One night I said it to me girl, and now me girl's me wife. Wow. And a lovely thing she is, too.
So we're on the boat. Dad's birthday. Here's Zach.
Hello.
Driving boat. There's mom. There's contemporary in the monorail track. And yeah.
Hold still now. Watch for the dicky bird.
How does it feel, Mary Poppins, winning the race?
Oh, well, I...
Gaining fame and fortune.
Yes.
Having your picture taken to the newspaper.
Naturally, I'm delighted.
Besides having your extreme good looks, if I may say so.
Oh, well, I wouldn't get...
That proper...
Happy birthday, Daddy. Happy birthday. Get a little horn to chew.
Clever gent.
When Dukes and Martha Rogers pass a time of day with me, I say me special word and then they ask me off to tea.
Woo!
Birthday boy.
Hey, Zach.
Hold still now. Watch for the dicky bird.
How does it feel, Mary Poppins, winning the race?
Oh, well, I...
Gaining fame and fortune.
Yes.
Having your picture taken to the newspaper.
Naturally, I'm delighted.
Besides having your extreme good looks, if I may say so.
Oh, well, I wouldn't.
There probably aren't words to describe your emotions.
Now, gentlemen, please. On the contrary, there's a very good word. Am I right, Bert?
Tell them what it is.
Right. It's supercalifragilisticexpialidocious, even though the sound of it is something quite atrocious.
So unfortunately there is a storm in the area, so we have to go back. So we are making our way back around because there's a storm in the area, of course, in Central Florida.
Hold still now. Watch for the dicky bird.
How does it feel, Mary Poppins, winning the race?
Oh, well, I...
Gaining fame and fortune.
Yes.
Having your picture taken to the newspaper.
Naturally, I'm delighted.
Besides having your extreme good looks, if I may say so.
Oh, well, I wouldn't.
There probably aren't words to describe your emotions.
Now, gentlemen, please. On the contrary, there's a very good word. Am I right, Bert?
Tell them what it is.
Right. It's supercalifragilisticexp...
So our room's not ready yet, so we're on the Maru. We're on the Maru right now.
I'm pretty sure our room is going to be big.
While we wait for the room to be ready, we're just going around the Maru. So I love the Maru, my favorite transportation.
Me too.
So yeah.
He's all to himself. His whole cart is empty.
He traveled all around the world, and everywhere he went, he'd use his word, and all would say, "There goes a clever gent."
When Dukes and Martha Rogers pass a time of day with me, I say me special word, and then they ask me off to tea.
Supercalifragilisticexpialidocious. Even though the sound of it is something quite atrocious, if you say it loud enough, you'll always sound precocious. Supercalifragilisticexpialidocious.
Two, three. Oh.
Rufus, but that's going a bit too far, don't you think?
Indubitably.
So when the cat has got your tongue, there's no need for dismay.
Here it is.
Just summon up this word, and then you've got a lot to say. But better use it carefully, or it could change your life.
For example?
Yes?
One night I said it to me girl, and now me girl's me wife. Oh, and a lovely thing she is, too.
Thank you.
Actually, I'm delighted.
Besides having your extreme good looks, if I may say so.
Oh, well, I wouldn't get...
There probably aren't words to describe your emotion.
Now, gentlemen, please. On the contrary, there's a very good word. Am I right, Bert?
Tell him what it is.
Just people, I was just a lad. My father gave me nails a tweak, told me I was bad. But then one day I learned a word to say, we ain't a nose.
The biggest word you ever heard, and this is how it goes. Oh, supercalifragilisticexpialidocious.
Even though the sound of it is something quite atrocious, if you say it loud enough, you'll always sound precocious. Supercalifragilisticexpialidocious. I'm the little underline, I'm the little underline.
He'd use his word and all would say, there goes a clever gent.
When Dukes and Martel Rogers pass a time of day with me, I say me special word and then...
She's
supercalifragilisticexpialidocious.
Gift to the queen. In the story, they're supposed to bring back the heart of Snow White to the queen, but they were afraid. Instead, they brought back a heart of something else. Does anyone remember what it was? The heart of an animal?
Boar.
Yes, ma'am. Well, tonight is going to be... chocolate hearts.
On the contrary, there's a very good word. Am I right, Bert?
Tell him what it is.
Right. It's supercalifragilisticexpialidocious, even though the sound of it is something quite...
Say it loud enough, you'll always sound precocious. Supercalifragilisticexpialidocious. I'm the little underline, I'm the little underline.
He traveled all around the world and everywhere he went, he'd use his word and all would say, there goes a clever gent.
When Dukes and Martel Rogers pass a time of day with me, I say me special word and then they ask me off to tea.